I felt that way. And if I had to tell you the truth, I'm afraid I'd have to say that after all I've done and failed to do, I feel like less than I was meant to be. And what if I could fix myself? Maybe then I could get free. I could try to be somebody else who's much better off than me. But I need to remember this, that it's when I'm at my weakest I can clearly see. He made the lame walk and the dumb talk, and he opened blinded eyes to see that the sun rises on his time. Yet he knows our deepest desperate need, and the world waits while his heart aches to realize the dream. I wonder what life would be like if we let Jesus live through you and me. Yourself through another pair of eyes. What if you could hear the truth instead of old familiar lies? And what if you could feel inside the power of the hand that made it?